Wednesday the 7th, at about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, GMT. Dropped out 6 knots of wind, 6 or 8 knots of wind from about the east-ish. Got spinnaker up, sun's out, and going along at sort of 6 or 7 knots. It was a strange day today. Started out as a maintenance day. Had to kind of clear up the mess from the party yesterday, that's what it felt like. So I spent a couple of hours just putting right the problems with the bow pole, the broke block, and broke the rations, and the damaged tack line from this blown spinnaker. So I spent a lot of time climbing around doing that sort of stuff, and then eventually were able to get back to proper sailing, spent the night, not being able to put any spinnakers out or anything because we didn't have any tack lines, and unfortunately it was too wet on the bow to go and repair stuff. So I did do that sailing, and position reports just come in, and we lost a bit of time on the spinnaker, but not too bad, and now we seem to be going along at the same pace as the rest of the fleet. Everyone seems to have similar conditions. Different bits of different wind across the course, and I think it's pretty much the same as well. Just hopefully carry on like this and see how we go.